Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, clap your hands for comic magician and smart-ass Michael Pitt.
This is really cool. You guys will like this. This is good. This is dramatic. This is dramatic stuff right here. Ready? This is Chris Angel. I'd like you to memorize the serial number on that $20 bill. I'm just kidding. That's good. I got a better way. If you would write your name real big on the $20 bill from the left to the right, all the way, so people in the back can read your name. That's a federal offense, what you're doing right now. So. That's okay, because I don't know your last name. If you would turn it over and write your last name on the back. We're going to drop your $20 bill inside, seal it up. Yeah, seal it up. Unbelievable. It's another box. It's getting old. Okay. Hold that right here. It's another box. That's cute. What's inside? That's not just any $20 bill. That's Tori's $20. Is this the 20 that you gave him? That's very nice of you. One more hand! I got another question. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Is this the 20 you gave him?
Say no! Don't think, just grab it!